Hi guys, welcome to Six Dub Life. Today we are doing quick quarantine quackery video 3. And we are playing a wiffle ball game. What are the teams?
Oh, we gotta figure out teams first.
I'm with Walker.
I have a little wrinkle. You're with Walker?
Yeah.
Team together.
Daddy will help.
Going!
Ooh. I'm with Blakely and Walker.
What?
No, no, your pitcher.
Dad, your old time pitcher.
We need to give Blakely's team a little help.
Yeah.
No, Dad.
Rock, paper, scissors, start.
No, Dad.
Okay.
Oh, no, you guys feel it. Throw it up. No, you got to throw it up. Catch it. He's got to catch it. He got to catch it.
I get to do this.
Well, in this case, let's just put right back in them.
So, we had 2 cameras, but one of them has full storage, so we're only going to be using 1, so we're going to put it in the middle. Wakely, stop.
Me
and Hayden are on a team. We're hitting first, and
me,
my
Walker,
dad, Wakely, and Walker are hitting
Walker,
second,
me,
and they're on a
me
team.
Me and you have to do rock, paper, scissors.
No,
one,
they
two,
won.
Three. I know, but we're going to do
it
after.
Did you do it?
We're going to be figuring out where the bases are because we don't know where they are.
Yeah, the bases aren't on.
We should have brought our own.
It's still winter, but it's sunny out.
This is our second wiffle ball game. The first one was just me and Walker kind of messing around and doing
at our house.
But now
this one's not at our house.
But this time it's gonna be like kind of more serious and stuff like that.
There's also shorter bases.
Yeah, there's shorter bases. We're making them shorter because that's like almost regulation. But not really. It's like little kids. So, yes it is. So yeah, we're gonna get started. Here we go.
Oh,
you hear like a clanging sound, there's someone hitting with a metal bat. So, yeah. Fair. That was fair. Yay. So we're going to be doing 2 outs and 5 run rule. All hand. I'm getting the ball.
Camera.
Slow down, wait. Yeah, here you go. Look at me.
Thank you.
If you guys know, but I'm lefty and I'm hitting righty right now. I don't know why.